Try to do it only with your peripheral vision. That's good.
Don't
watch the opponent.
You can even do small. Much more.
Just trying to get the releasing, you know.
Yeah.